When a voltage V of 12.2 volt is applied to a DC motor, the current I in the motor is 0.20 ampere. Which of the following is the output power of the motor given to the correct appropriate number of significant digits? Now, power consumed by motor is equal to product of voltage applied to the current passing through the motor. So, it is equal to 12.2 volt into 0.20 ampere, which is equal to 2.440 watt. Now, according to multiplication and division rule of significant figures, the final solution should contain same number of significant figures as the number with the least number of significant figures. So, the first number, voltage, contains 3 significant figures, and the second number, current, contains 2 significant figures. So, final solution is supposed to contain 2 significant figures. Then, if I approximate the solution to 2 significant figures, then power is approximately equal to 2.4 watt. So, the right answer for the given question is option